What up, man? It's your boy KJO Canton Jones, rolled in the ATL in the background right there doing his thing, wrapping up his show. MyPraiseATL.com. It's your boy KJO. I love you guys so much for your support. The Millionaire in stores everywhere. And I'm just so happy and proud that me and my wife, we're doing this thing. And, you know, God is going to do the rest. We did the natural, Lord. It's time for you to do the super. Praise God. Get it. It'll change your life.
It's Rodell in the ATL and Praise 102.5. My man Canton Jones in the building with KJO International Records presents Dominionaire.
Yes, sir.
The brand new double CD. Man, I'm excited for you, man.
I'm excited too, man.
This is a great, great project. What we're hearing so far, a lot of people are going to be blessed in just a lot of different ways. Would you agree to that?
Well, yeah. I think, you know, I touched on everything. Praise and worship. We touched on, of course, hip-hop. We touched on some quartet. And a lot of things, man. You know, it's a stepless groove on there. I become all things to all men so I can win some. There's a song for ladies that's called Beautiful that talks about, you know, your beauty, your worth. You know, somebody got to know you for you to be beautiful. You know, they can look at you and tell you pretty, but they got to have a relationship with you to know that you're beautiful. And, you know, so Dominionaire is in stores everywhere, man, and I want it to be a blessing to you and your family.
Hey, man, you were talking about off air, off mic a few moments ago about you were praying for someone this weekend, was it?
Yeah, man, this song is, in particular, is just to attack sickness and disease, and it's called Be Healed. And we had an opportunity to pray for a child, 9 years old, with two types of cancer, and cancer in the eye and cancer, cancer in the eye and leukemia. And man, to see... first of all, my kids come on stage and praise God. Led this boy to come on stage. He already lost one eye. And he came on stage and started praising God, man, in the middle of my concert, in the middle of the show. And the power of God fell right then, because if that boy can praise God with two types of cancer and losing one eye, then, man, I'm talking about people wearing tears, kids, parents, men, women, just crying out before God, because at that point, the Bible says your faith made you whole. And I don't care what the situation is. He's believing God to raise money for his operation. And we believe that that budget was meant to make sure he has his operation. But before he gets to the operating table, we believe that he's already healed based off of his praise, based off of his faith. And I'm talking about, man, as soon as that boy came on stage, he had a little tuxedo on.
Really?
And he praised God out of his tuxedo.
That's about the song, man.
That's gonna be the record.
Now, the first single, which I'm really, really loving, man, The Windows, talking about those windows of blessings coming out, you pour it out, and they won't have room enough to receive.
Yeah, yeah.
Talk about that.
Well, I mean, a lot of times people get a lot of bad news, you know, and, you know, that song Window is something positive to say. I know you've been going through difficult lessons. I know you've been trying to do your best in this economic depression, but you know, there's something that's getting ready to turn around, you know, through faith, through what the Word of God, through perseverance, from you just hanging in there. I see a window over there. There's something on the top of your head. I see a window over your head, and it's pouring out blessings.
My praise is always necessary. It comes first, not secondary. And I'm bold. He saved me and made me whole. Now I love him. When it comes to praise, gotta let go. Can't hold back and I can't say no. He deserves all my praise. I will praise him the rest of my days.
He's God Almighty.
I praise you.
You're holy.
You're holy.
You're God of all nations. And I beg this declaration.
It's called the Necessary Meat Remix. Yeah, man, you right on point, man. Praise really is necessary.
Yes, sir.
I mean, you can't do without it. You know what I'm saying?
Praise God,
ain't nowhere in the world you can get through life without some praise. You know what I'm saying? Seriously.
Let everything that have breath.
Praise the Lord. That's okay.
Right.
Praise
right.
is always necessary.
Yeah, man. And a lot of times people feel like you only praise God in good times, mm-hmm. when there's something good to praise God about. But you got to praise God in faith sometimes in bad times, that you're coming out of that bad time.
Yeah.
You got to give God a faith smile, not a fake smile, but a faith smile that God is getting ready to break through. You know, so praise is always necessary. Featuring my brother and my wife, featuring my brother James Fortune and my wife Ramona Estelle.
You've been in a season of difficult lessons, trying to do your best in this economic depression. As long as you try, you will survive. I see a window over your head, and it's pouring out blessings, blessings, blessings. Yeah!